Survivor. Ah. Another favorite map. This one's my favorite map. Yeah, this one, yeah. This is definitely my favorite map. So, Hex Moon is right here. And up there. Hi. Good. Let me guess, you're off. You're off again.
Yes.
Gotcha. But this my quad gave me a little bit of a chase there, but I managed to catch her. Oh god, that fucking hurts. Hey there, Quadet. You just bamboozle yourself. Pop. Not over there. Mind games. Haven't seen you in about this whole game. What the shit? Whoa, what is going on with this? This is weird. Wow, what the hell was that lag? What the fuck was that lag right there? Man, these guys are just bamboozling themselves. That person is lagging. What is up with that person's connection? Jesus. Something's up with that person's connection. Where's that quad at? Teabagging him. I wish you were the last one, but it's gonna have to be that Nina. Pop. There we are. There we go, now we got a nice clear of that. Yeah, I'll go. Yeah. Data. Yeah, well, that's good. That's a good time, Data. Because it's about to be 10 o'clock here shortly. That was not a fair matchup right there. Something tells me they were. No, it's pretty. Wow. They were. Not that good. Okay. So let's see. Who do we? What do they have? Kindred, self-care, balance winning, urban invasion. So that's the Nina I fuck up. Self-care, adrenaline, ball time. Okay, it's that one. It's that one character I killed. And then Quadette. Yeah, that's the one I hooked up before I killed Nina.